Hi guys, welcome back to Resident Evil live stream. One second, I've just got to press the stream button. Here we go. Alright guys. Richard has died. Poor Richard. Did not get him the semen. Genius. Right, cool. Beautiful. Ah, it's one of those. Okay. Right. And indented graveyard, I suppose. Might as well check that out in the way. don't want to know. Nor can I remember. Ditch the musical score on the piano now, we should be able to. I think you need to find someone though. Might as well check it out. do with the gold emblem though? I wonder. Yeah, tiger eyes sound familiar. As I said before in the earlier part, I remember this sort of tiger statue. Yeah, thank you. Well, this has been a pretty smooth part, guys. starting to speed up a bit now. Honestly, cannot wait just to go through this again with Chris and probably try to go through it again. 3 hours is awesome. I really wish they'd make a like sub-franchise if they had to. With this style of gameplay, the camera angles and stuff, just bring it back. Because that's what worked best with Resident Evil, really. The only franchise I really can think of that could pull that off and not be ridiculed for it, since it really was, like, along with Lone and Dark. Yeah, okay. Again. Oh, I can't believe we managed to get through there twice without a scratch. Shit. Let me jump. Back a link. Thank you. Master of Unlocking. Off the top of their heads, does that mean they die forever? I'm assuming so. I mean, it makes sense, doesn't it? Unless he comes back with another jewel. See its shadow on the wall, look. Ooh, piece of candy. Just when I put the frickin' jewel down, isn't it? Thank you. might as well investigate the area before going back for it. I love this. Alright guys. I don't remember. Oh, which one was it? I think it's green, guys. I don't know, if I do it wrong, I'll probably die. Save and come back in. I'm just going to stop this part and I'll restart it for those watching live in just 1 second.